Well, hey folks, I'm on the McDonald Bridge going across. Wait, is this the McDonald or the McKay? McDonald, yeah. The McDonald Bridge going across the harbor in Halifax here. And be a shot. Shot of going over the Atlantic Ocean, the Halifax Harbor right there. We're on a big, big suspension bridge. You can see above me there, those big orange cables holding everything together. And then we've got these ginormous Canadian flags. And as I go under, I will give you a shot here. Give you a shot. There's a lot of construction going on. Bit of construction here. Oh, here we go. Take a look up. Way up. Hope you can get a shot of that Canadian flag hanging there. Happy Canada Day, everybody. Oh, celebrations here in Halifax weren't so amazing. On Canada Day, there was a whole lot of fog. We didn't really see too many fireworks. And, well, yeah, it got real nice out in the last couple of days, though. So I think, you know, it's probably like 22, 23 degrees in Halifax right now. And that's considered really hot. So, yeah, we're just coming off of the bridge now. Super heavy traffic on the bridge, man. Always tons of cars. This is a toll bridge, and it costs you a loony to go over the toll bridge. Oh, my goodness. Well, coming down to the bottom here, and this is a 100% bicycle lane traffic only on this thing on the bridge here. So no pedestrians to worry about. And you're not allowed to bike on the bridge. Not allowed to ride your bicycle on the lanes on the bridge, just that it would impede traffic far too much. So they made this little lane on the side here, fences around it, and sometimes they do construction work and block the lane real good. It's big risk right there, but I made it past it. Yeah, with like 1 inch of clearance on the side of these wide handlebars. Got through the construction zone there. Woo! Anyway, so when you ride the bridge, you go from Halifax over the bridge, you end up in Dartmouth, and that is where I am right now. Now entering Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, which says welcome back. It's a little welcome pad on the ground there. So, thank you very much, folks, for experiencing the bridge over the Halifax Harbor with me. And that was a nice little ride over the bridge, folks. I recommend you all get your bicycles out for summer. I know it's really hot in southern Alberta right now, but get your bicycle out. Make your own wind. Make your own AC. Sweat some pounds off. Feels good. Get that adrenaline running. It was my friend Josh let me borrow this bike. And as we get to the end right here, Josh beat me down the hill, but we'll see what Josh has to say about the ride on the bridge. How was it, Josh?
How much fun was that, huh, folks?
It was beautiful. Give me a big high five. Yeah. So we rode our bicycles across the bridge, did some touring in Dartmouth there. I hope you enjoyed some of the graffiti shots. And now we're on the ferry. This is a little boat that goes across the harbor. Let's see, in the background, there's the bridge that we went across. And so you all just like sort of hang out on the ferry boat. Got our bikes parked down in the hull. And that's part of Metro Transit system. It's part of the bus system out here. So yeah, just pay $2.50 and take a ferry across the harbor, and away we go. Yeah, beautiful Canadian flag in the background.